How to enable sensitive content on Telegram on iPhone. To disable filtering in Telegram or to enable sensitive content, you have to open Telegram in browser, because in Telegram app you won't be able to enable sensitive content. So open a browser and type web.telegram.org. And you will jump into Telegram, and here make sure to log into your Telegram account. Then tap on this menu icon, tap on settings, scroll down, tap on privacy and security, scroll down. Here you will find this sensitive content section. To enable sensitive content, check this box. And that's how we can enable sensitive content on Telegram on iPhone. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 Minute Solution. See you in the next video.